Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. In 5, 4, 3, 2.
Good morning, Franklin County. Today is Thursday, April 20th. I'm Emery.
And I'm Maddie.
Attention seniors, if you want to attend the senior banquet at Blackwater Junction on Saturday, April 22nd, make sure to buy tickets now.
They can be purchased on school cash online for only $20.
Buy a ticket and come out to celebrate the end of your senior year.
Please see Mr. Sargent or Ms. McGeorge with any questions.
In preparation for the end of the year inventory, all library books and materials are due back to the library on or before Friday, April 28th.
If you do not want a librarian to knock on your classroom door asking for you, please return your books.
Remember, you will not be charged if your books are late. Go ahead and return them.
If you have lost your book, please speak to librarians about it.
Attention seniors, take advantage of the scholarship opportunities available to you.
Scholarships are an opportunity for you to receive free money to help with your post-secondary educational expenses.
Contact your school guidance counselor if you have questions or need assistance.
For students taking the AP government exam, review sessions will be hosted from 3:30 to 4:15 in 242 Tech A.
Sessions will be held daily, excluding Thursdays through April 28th. Please see Ms. Pfizer for more details.
Attention all rising seniors that applied for AP Dual Enrollment Calculus.
The 23 through 24 list for APDE Calculus is now posted on outside room 235 Ramsey.
There will also be a meeting for the 23-24 Calculus classes during activity period today in room 235.
Please pick up an activity period pass from Ms. Overstreet in 235 to attend this meeting.
Class of 2023, we want to recognize your achievements at the Senior Scholarship Award Ceremony, but we need your help.
Please send any scholarships you have received to your school counselor no later than Wednesday, May 10th, 2023.
We require students to provide documentation verifying the amount of scholarship, if the scholarship is renewable, and the name of the award or scholarship.
That's all we have for you today, FC. Have a great day.
In 5, 4, 3, 2,